Hello everybody, this is R5 standing by here with another Let's Play. Today is something a little different. This is called This War of Mine, The Little Ones. Now, I'm not really sure what to expect from this game. I think I got it on some Xbox One sale. It's made by the same developers as Saints Row 4, interestingly enough. Let's get started. Now, if I'm not mistaken, this game takes place during a war. So basically, you have to survive kind of in like the no man's land with children, I think. You have to teach them, raise them, keep them safe. That's all what I read in the description. But even then, I haven't read a description in a long time. Day one. I like the art style in this game, too. So yeah, this is our little base of operations, it seems. What's going on down there? How long has the siege lasted? It's hard to say when every day is a struggle for survival. The city is crawling with snipers. Shelling is ordinary business almost every night. Phones don't work. There's a shortage of food and meds, and many people are left homeless. Bruno and Marco have always been good friends, so when the war broke out, they decided to stick together. They met Pavlo when they were scavenging for supplies. He used to be a Oregon star football player. Now he's just another homeless victim of the war. So they teamed up, hoping for the best. And now I guess we survive. Some thoughts. Our shelter is one depressingly ugly ruin. We should do something about it. We only have one chair, we lack beds, and we have to sleep on the floor. It's hard to get a good night's sleep on hard, cold concrete, and the condition of those who are sick and wounded may drastically worsen. We don't have a radio. We don't know what's going on in the city. We really miss books. A good book would help us forget the horrors of war. Staying here is slightly better than living on the streets. We lack cigarettes. We have breaches in the walls. Our shelter is not safe. We have to constantly be on guard. Well, this whole mess began. I live with my wife and son in a better part of the city. I haven't seen them in a long time. I hope they're okay. I'm not doing so well, as you can see. Who needs football players during war? Nobody cares about sports when every day could be their last. So I scavenge the ruins like everyone else, hoping for the best. Before the war, I used to own a restaurant. I even had my own TV show, Bruno's Cuisine. I'm sure you've seen it. I visited beautiful places where I filmed, was filmed cooking exquisite dishes. All that seems to be of no importance now, don't you think? Nowadays, you're lucky if you get your hands on some canned meat or a bag of rice. Who knows how long this war is going to last? Skilled scavenger. I thought I'd been through hell before. I'm a fireman. I've entered blazing buildings and saved lives more times I care to remember. But back then, I had people teamed up against a common foe, namely the fire. Nowadays, the former neighbor can kill you because your grandparents spoke a different language than his. This is true hell on earth. Slightly wounded. Well, you should... Okay, so you hit A for that. What should I make? Home improvement. Enables a... How do you make such things? Oh! Alright, so this ups the house. This is stuff that we just need in general. We need beds. So... But we do not have supplies. How do we scavenge more supplies? Can you break down that? Oh, I see. Right, you go down here. And how about we have got a nasty headache? Do we have enough more chairs? We don't have anything. So right now, I want you to go upstairs and fix this, and scavenge here. And let's have you, well, because he's in the way there. Boy, I had some kind of shovel. It's over here. Sweet, sweet. I could figure out how to get outside. I'm worried that I'm gonna run into someone every someone's gonna come up, I'm gonna be completely defenseless. Because I have no idea what I'm doing. Being perfectly honest. Something to open this lock. So you're a good scavenger. Try and get that thing over there. Rubble's blocking away. It'll take a while to pick through it. Can't you do that? Yeah, move the rubble. Wait, no. Okay, we don't want that. We don't want to tear that down. Do we? This is a bad idea. Grab all that stuff. Let's get back inside. Do we do anything out here? No, it seems we only have a limited area to do things. Oh, so you make them sit. So let's have him sit because he's slightly sick. We can make another chair. We can make a radio. Metal workshop. Crude stove. Filter. These can improve with time. Fuel. A rainwater collector. Alright, so we need five more of those components. I feel that could be very important. Is that enough? Alright. So does it really matter where you put it? I guess not. valuable bartering item. Lockpick. Sweet. Sweet. Now you get back to doing that. Is that a locked door down there? Can't get back past that because the rubble, it seems. Can we? We can climb up it, certainly. It's 7:30 p.m. Start closing up all the doors. Do we have another lockpick? Oh, is it nighttime already? This neighborhood recently got shelled and many houses are still burning. People were fleeing with their lives in a hurry, so we may find some useful there without meeting anyone. What about the decrepit squat? Inhabited by the homeless long before the war, they've always been struggling with food and might not have survived recent shortages. It shouldn't be a threat. We can find some useful things there. Let's go there after we have some weapons. We gotta make a bed for Pavli. Okay, now I'm starting to get how this game works. Half of it is ruined. There are people living in the other half. They don't seem friendly. At night, you could hear the shots fired from there. We could probably scour the abandoned part for supplies if we manage to sneak past the inhabited part. Let's go here, then. Wait. Did I choose specifically what to scavenge from that place? I don't know if I wanted to take that much metal. House still burning, safe to go inside. Oh! So I'm playing as him now. That's to go home, right? Grab all. Can I not take that many of these? What is this? Let's get rid of it. Is that a weasel over there? Put a few of those back. Oh, I can have him rest. Oh wait, no, he can scavenge there as well. Ooh! Ooh, these are really important. Shoot. Okay, we don't have time for that. I think we got some good stuff. Let's get out of here. That's really good. I think we did good. Especially since we got some medical supplies. Since one of us is sick. Alright, I like these games. I haven't gotten to play one of these games in a really long time. Excuse me. Day two. Got the medicine, I hope it'll help. I was calm. Slept poorly, hungry, slightly sick. You heal. We're all hungry. But, okay, so I have to hit down for that. Alright, let's make a bed. Let's put them upstairs. So just in case they get... I'm thinking I'm gonna spread out the beds just in case someone gets sick. What you doing? On meds. Oh, we need a filter. All right, well, in the meantime, you can clear that. You could make a single-use filter, so we can get some water. Make a radio. Let's put it in the living area. And actually, you go upstairs. Because we need clean aqua. Clean aquafina. Sweet. Okay, so we gotta take it. Or we gotta wait for that. Rebel leader instructed us to warn the listeners not to cross the front line. Failure to comply, result in death. Day two, the rebel leaders. Okay. Accommodation should be nice and warm, perfect for a stroll in the park. Stroll in the park. Despite desperate counterattacks by the rebels to lift the siege of Port Bagoran, the government city remains cut off. Government forces are not allowed any way to reach the city, claiming it will end up in rebel hands. He is damaged, so let's go have him... Let's have you take a few meds. Sure? Well, you're hungry too. Let's have you... I think you can rest in the bed, right? Good, 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 good. Alright, so they're recovering. Wait, shit. Okay, you go back. Go back to recovering. We need everyone to be at best health. Fruit stove. Let's make it in the kitchen. No? Guess we can make it. I don't want to make it near the entrance, so let's just make it over here. Now you, let's see if you can improve the house a bit. We need some more stuff. Make another chair. Put it right there. How's he doing? He's recovering? Awesome. So now we just gotta wait, basically. Alright, sweet. I don't know what these chairs do. We don't have anything to cook in here. We can make some more though. Still hungry, that's what it says. Make a few more of these. Herbs, medication, roll up cigarettes. We have herbal meds. Various components needed to make it, just about anything, nails, duct tape. Fortunately, our shelter is a place where we can get some respite from war. Some thoughts. We have chairs, but we could use an armchair. We have one bed, but we could use more. It's hard to get a good night's sleep on a hard, cold concrete. We made a radio, and we like listening to it. We really miss books. Good book. Okay, so this tells you what you need to stay, like, alive. We have breaches in the walls. Our shelter's not safe. Constantly be on guard. How do I put stuff back into those? Oh, it seems our water's ready. And time is running down. Yep, it's almost night time. Almost time for sleep. Get you to a chair. Because, you know, those might help. Actually, no, let's get you to a chair. Sweet. Yeah, let's take Marco tonight and he could sleep. And Actually, let's have him guard. St. Mary's Church. St. Mary's Church is still a place of meetings for the local community. Priest Oleg is known for his charitable work and offering refuge to the poor. He might have something to give away or trade. The vestry behind the church is devastated and abandoned. We can find some useful materials there. Caution advised. Pep squat. And so let's just, oh, there's also a garage. Before the war, you can have your car repaired there. Decent family business run by an impulsive son and his elderly father. If they still live there, they might be willing to trade with us. Alternatively, might find lots of useful parts there and maybe even some food. Caution advised. Let's go here first. Let's make what we need at home. Let's take one of these. Now let's scavenge. Just in case something happens to one of us, or something happens where he gets injured, maybe those can heal us? I don't know. Whoa, is that an alarm? What the hell is that? Is that a rat? Let's take the- oh, shoot, not all of them, but okay, whatever, it's a good start. Sugar. Take- all the sugar. See what's in here. We'll come back for shovels and whatnot. Let's check what's going on upstairs. Ah, the controls are a little weird at times. There's also a looking option, but I don't know what that's all about. Let's see what's over here. What can we get? Just more of those materials. I know there's more water around here, so let's take some of that. If we could find it. No? I could have sworn. Down there. Let's head back. Marco is back. So I'm liking this so far. I'm just gonna play a little bit more. We've been raided. I had to take our things by force. Someone tried to rob us. They didn't seem very determined, so they didn't do much harm. Too bad we had no weapons. Bruno was wounded, but the attackers didn't steal anything. We should put more people on guard. Marco had been searching for supplies and interesting things. Okay. That is not good. Um, Hard to work without rest. Very tired. Okay, let's have you go to bed then. I know you're a cook, but you are exhausted. The other guys do the work. It's time. I wish I could, like, make them automatically go somewhere. That would make life a little bit easier. Let's make... Alright, so let's make... tools. Let's make it over here. He's got full pep in his step, so. Alright. Ah! Not that way! No! No! Okay. Okay, let's trade. What do you want? Ooh, I need a few lock picks. Definitely. What can you give me for me? I can give you... We don't need bullets yet. And healing, so how about this? Damn, man, you're like... letting me dry! One more water. I can do that. I can do one more water. Deal. Ugh, I feel like he made out with more than I did. It's a bad idea. Oh, sweet. What's this? So we can improve the metal workshop if we want to. Did I accidentally give away all my tools? Or all my, equipment of that sort? Oh wait, no, it went in, all went into making this. Damn. But we do have lockpicks. We do have lockpicks, so we can... Eats. So we basically broke even with that one. Yeah, I know someone's at the door. He's been there a while. Actually, you're wounded, so let's get here. Let's heal you up. Yeah! Alright. A little better. It's the best. Can he help him, like, work on things? Oh, no, he can't. Well, in that case, I'll have him cook. Food. Ah, my neck. Sweet. Let's make... We don't have more. Shoot. Don't make any filters. We cannot. I think we're gonna just have him do the block stuff. Have the other guy build. It's kinda hot in here. I'll take care of that in a moment. Oh! We got books! We got books! We have some chairs, use an armchair. Cigarettes consumed per day. 3. Alright, I thought as much. And, wait, hold on. Let's have you rest. Let's have you go over here. He's already rested. Awesome. Let's have you rest because you need it. Finish ransacking. Explored every nook and cranny of our abode. Now we must venture outside for more supplies. So wait, was I not supposed to be going outside at first? I'd gladly eat something. You will soon. Well, what's this guy's deal? This part of the town is dangerous, but I'll try to come again. Alright, I get it. What else do we need? So we need more bricks and just knick-knack boxes, that's what we call them. I don't know what their name was. Yep, let's end the day. And... let's have him guard. Scavenge. You sleep in bed. Let's just go straight into it empty-handed. Let's use up a good amount of the time breaking down those areas with stuff in the way. Let's go to that locked room first. That might have something good behind it. It's just the rat. Oh no, I didn't bring the stupid thing. Take all. I'm an idiot. A lot of teddy bears. I don't know, it could be worth something. Maybe if there's kids. Wait, hold on. First, over here. Let's see what's over here. Rebel. Sweet. Now let's see. Let's get past this. Well, I'm gonna wrap things up here. This is the last night that I'm gonna, or this is the last day I'm gonna do for now. Thank you everybody for watching. Leave a like, comment, subscribe to support. I like this game. It's called This War of Mine, The Little Ones. It's on the Xbox Live Store. I don't know if it's on PC, but I would presume it is. Almost everything's on there. Except Nintendo games. That's not on there. From what I last recall. And, yeah. So once this ends... Actually, I'll tell you guys what I got in the next episode. Afita San,